the last few weeks, you probably think you know everything about this band. Well, you don't. You're in for a surprise, and so are they. See you in a couple of minutes. Welcome back to Hearsay, who had the fastest-selling debut single ever. Over 550,000 copies sold in the first week. So I'm going to ask Danny this question. I mean, did you ever imagine that in 6 months you would be number two? Number one, numero uno, Kingpin.
No, we didn't. We never did. I mean, when we was actually filming Pop Stars, we used to kind of sit in the house and that, when we was filming, we used to go, is anyone going to watch it? Do you know what I mean? Is anyone really going to watch this programme? And then sort of like, we found out 12 million people were watching it. Yeah. But then we kind of went, right, guys, you know, they're watching the programme, but are they going to buy the music? Because that's what we originally got in it for. Yeah. And then, like, to break records and to find out we was number one, and, you know, it's thanks to everyone here, do you know what I mean? And all the people that bought the single, it's amazing. It's really good.
Now, they might have thought it was hard auditioning for Pop Stars. Well, it was harder for me. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, have a look at my auditions for the Brian Conley show.
Over the last few months, our judges have visited cities across Britain looking for the perfect Brian Conley. Less than four people applied, and they've whittled it down to just three. It's 7:15 a.m, and the hopefuls are being called in one at a time to meet the judges.
Yeah, I thought it went really well, actually. I mean, I'm a bit tired and that. I got up at 2 a.m. to get here this morning, and I miss my mum, obviously. Hi, Mum! Hope the wardens let you see this. Some of the other prisoners wanted to watch the women's tennis instead.
Now it's Brian's turn to face the music.
It's the moment of truth. The singing left something to be desired.
You all live once and then and gone.
You think you may have discovered a new key. My advice is to lock yourself in a shed with it and then throw it away. As for the dancing, we were hoping for a cross between Gene Kelly and Ginger Rogers. You were more like Matthew Kelly and Ted Rogers. Your trombone playing was awful. But thank you very much for coming.
Really well.
Well, I'm only acting, so you can get off me.
So, question from Eileen. What's it like to be a pop star?
It's funny because, like, so many people have got all these sort of preconceived ideas that, you know, you get up, you know, have a nice lazy day, maybe turn up to Top of the Pops, sing in front of the cameras, go home. But it is so much hard work, you know, we put in 25-hour days sometimes, and, you know, we do our...
That's impossible. So, when's your next day off, Malfi? When's your next day off?
We have a week off coming at the... starting on the 4th of April.
Yeah.
So we're all going off doing things, going on holiday. I'm taking my children away.
Now, the Stones did hate the Beatles.
Did they?
Blur hated Oasis. How did you get on with the tweenies?
I love the tweenies, actually.
You've got little kids.
I love the tweenies.
Yeah. Now, this is something I've always wanted to say to George Michael, but I'm going to say it to you. So all the practising in the bathroom, it paid off? Now,
Now, you do love practical jokes, don't you?
Yes, we do.
Yeah, yeah, because I'm going to tell him about this. Earlier today, we hid a camera in Hearsay's dressing room and told them I was the big, big prima donna, you know, of show business, you know, and I don't mean like a doner kebab. Just check this out. The trap is set. In comes the producer to warn our victims of my evil plan.
Hi, Jason.
One thing I have to point out, the end of last season, he's paranoid about receding. So this year he's had a bit of a, just a piece put on.
Here comes trouble.
Oh, here he is.
I'm fine. I am very upset because I am seriously worried about what the bleed now I am wearing here, because I am looking like a lump of sh. The beauty. The passion. Silence falls. Hysteria sets in. Smells a rat. After a little bit of an investigation, he's found us.
What? I was talking about loads of
stuff. Say hello to this gentleman here. All stand and face this mirror and give a very big wave.
No!
You look good.
That's so funny.
No wonder why you're
good. Oh, that's funny.
Eat the puppy!
Is she going to be with you?
I always miss out. Always. I was on the toilet.
Was it big ones or wee wees? Now, I think you deserve a round of applause because they're great sport. And they'll be talking about that on Monday. Monday sounds like a humorous song. Follow me, gang. All my guests on this first show: Stephanie Powers, Dane Bowers, Lady Victoria Harvey, and of course, Hearsay. Thank you.
We'll see you next week. Good night.